Yo, what's going on? What is cracking? How are you feeling? I'm feeling great. Got a few more days till Circles comes out. With more of this Circles countdown, I'm back to Faces. This is one of my favorite songs of the mixtape, Malibu. We're gonna try to get into a lot more Faces before the album. Malibu, let's get it. Check it out, man. If you've never heard this song, there's probably a few lines that you're gonna be like, because after, you know, I don't have to say much, you know. You already know what I'm talking about.
The good time can be a trap.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hell no.
Yeah.
Not here.
Dying. Scheiße. Checking myself in the rehab.
Yeah.
I might die before I detox. You piece of shit. That's a bar. I'ma save that one for a little bit. But let me come in with something else, you feel me? Yeah. Yeah. Sarah Jordan on my flip-flops. And kill me now if I did it all for hip-hop. I might die before I detox. Saint high school, no little Asian I can cheat off. We keep chief while police watch. Lost some vibration, sirens blowing up the weak spot. The hopping hopefuls all growing up to be cops. Chasing after gangsters, but they never find a G-spot. I'm recording like I'll die tomorrow. At the rate I'm getting high, it'll be hard for me to find tomorrow. But I just pray that I'll survive tomorrow. As she cries in sorrow, she just needs some time to borrow. She'll be smiling by tomorrow. Everything will be so fine tomorrow. Put the white away, we can do some lines tomorrow. Come say hi tomorrow.
Hello.
Love you, damn, to say some shit. Love you, damn, to say some shit. Here I am. Oh, I know you see me. Here I am.
You know, I haven't really thought about it, but is he trying to say, like, damn, I know this is some shit that I died, but here I am in this song, because I don't know what song I was listening to recently, but he said something about being trapped inside these lines, and I was like, God, that reminded me of that one song by Proof. It's off of the Searching for Jerry Garcia thing. I can't remember, but he's talking about being trapped in these lines while he's packing these nines or something like that. Yeah. That stuff's deep. Like, it's almost like they know that they're gonna die. Like, why do they say that? Crazy.
Not me. Say some shit, but here I am. I'm the only suicidal motherfucker with a smile on. Let's hold hands and sing the Bible, that's a violent song. The high is strong, eyes low, ride along. Everybody grab a fucking number, this a die-a-thon. Kill me. Oh, I'm the bomb. Hell yeah. Literally back away. I'm the bomb. Let me get my line on. Okay, 85 grand get you a heavy ass wrist. They ain't killing, they just yelling, that's it. A deadly combination with that ecstasy sniff.
Right.
On the phone, probably yelling at Rich. Say, double the money, please, double the money. Triple the problems, double the money. They was all laughing, wasn't that funny? I started fucking with drugs and now I'm a junkie. The US of A, I fuck with my country. But Uncle Sam could never teach me how to duck.
Right.
I'm thinking till my brain pops, spitting is a cakewalk. I'm just a rapper, guess I'm sticking to my day job. We's getting faded, come and kick it at a bake shop. Everything is A1 steak sauce.
I like the beat, you know what I'm saying? The ambience. You know, it's got a heavy bass and kick, old school. But it's got that... You know what I'm talking about?
Getting faded, come and kick it at a bake shop. Everything is A1 steak sauce. Oh, thank God. God damn it. Thank God. this ain't some shit.
Here I am, and I'll be damned if this ain't some shit.
Bro.
Yo, what up? This is Lorenz 1500 Nothing. I'm a producer.
What up, bro? Oh, you're gone, bro. So clearly Mac is a freaking genius and makes hooks thinking about, oh yeah, I'm probably gonna die soon. So let me make a whole hook that I know is gonna be fire when somebody goes back and listens to my stuff. Crazy. I mean, that could be not what he was thinking, but honestly, I think there's almost, that's like a, it's a slim chance, because the coincidence, the level of coincidence is not, it's not that questionable, you know what I mean? Like, you know it, like, you know this man had to plan this stuff out. Alright, yo, tune in for the next one. I'd really appreciate it if you guys give me a like and subscribe. Comment below, tell me which Mac Miller song you want me to do next. I'm gonna keep going with this Faces stuff. Critic